So this song is written in the Manouche style. I don't know if you know what that means. Or Django Reinhardt was the guy who...
He didn't sing it.
Well, I was going to say started it, but he didn't start it. It was started long before him, before recorded history. But
who started it?
I started it?
Manouche.
Gypsies.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. What? Also known as Gypsy Jazz, which in the jazz world is pretty popular these days. There's lots of people playing old Django tunes. Guys like me. But a lot of them are a lot more famous than me. Anyway. So we didn't know what else to call this song, so we call it Gypsy. Kind of a no-brainer, isn't it?